Grandpapa had a metal plate from his time served in the war. He used to pick up radio waves that he said were from the future. As little children we would gather round, to us he was a giant. But when it came to taking medicine, the man was non-compliant. He'd tell me, wait, what would you say if I could build a little vessel that could take us to another time and place? What would you say if the burning of the engines could be powered by the smile on your face? What would you say? Will you follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me round the way? He'd laugh and say, but I'm too tired for that one today. He'd take us fishing at the local dam. We would bike down from his house, telling stories of a captain he knew, from his travels to the past. The cannonballs and muskets and the weapons they used were anything but modern. So grandpa brought grenades and proximity mines. Together they ran the ocean. He'd tell us, wait, what would you say if I could build a little vessel that could take us to another time and place? What would you say if the burning of the engines could be powered by the smile on your face? What would you say when you follow me, follow me, follow me,
follow me? Потрогал его раньше времени. Теперь нету крестика. Где хоть был-то?